programs that we have at Sevierville Middle School, Pigeon Forge Middle School, Northview, Werewood, New Center. And we have all of these students here together for this program as we do twice a year. Also, before I start, I want to say that Channel 12, which is our local cable station, is filming this today. This will be broadcast so all of you can see it, and all our students can see it, on the night of December 23rd at 7 p.m., and that's on cable, Channel 12.
Concerning Dolly Parton, many concerning the National Park, concerning Sevierville, etc.
itself. And this game is only one of its kind that does deal with questions about Sevierville, Sevier County, and our area here in East Tennessee. If you would like to get one of these, cheaper than these games you can get in the store, and it does deal, again, with things that we're all familiar with here in East Tennessee. Our band boosters have these in the lobby, and we'd love to have you pick one up on the way out. Also, these will be available at the Bookmart. Those of you with coupons, this is where, that have already purchased one, this is where you can get this game at the Bookmart. If you have your coupon, just take it down there. You've, of course, already paid for it, and they have them ready for you. These just came in this week. If you're looking for something, you know, for that person, you can't find anything for Christmas that's hard to buy for. If you've ever played trivia, it's contagious. And if you know someone that likes to play, I think they're going to love this. And the bottom line is you're supporting our band program here in Sevier County, and that's very important to us.
Thank you. Thank you. To see it in the background. Let me start out by saying the parade is sponsored by WSEV, Forky Mountain Star, and the Sevierville Chamber of Commerce. Mr. Treadway, this seems like a real nice day for a parade.
Beautiful day, Bob. Certainly warmed up just a little bit, and nice crisp winter atmosphere here, and we're looking forward to the parade. And we've got a great lineup for the folks today, and I think we'll have a good time and enjoy the parade.
This time, the Sevier County High School Band.